What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today me and you are going to go over how to do a quick migration within Veeam backup. So let's get right into it. All right, so doing a quick migration within Veeam backup is super simple. So the first thing that we need to do is open up your Veeam backup console. Once it's up and running, we are going to click on inventory. And within inventory, I am going to open up my vCenter to the point that I am able to see my hypervisors. Now within vHost 2, I want to actually migrate my SCCM machine. So I'm going to select it. Now, once you have your machine selected, we are going to click on the quick migration button at the toolbar, and it's going to load up this. Now you are able to add more virtual machines, but for this video, I'm only going to do one. Click next from here. And then we need to provide a host or a cluster. So click on choose and provide where you want to migrate this machine into. Now, because this machine is already within host 2, I want to migrate it within host 1. And I'm going to click on OK. It's going to start resolving the default settings, and then you get this. Now, this is really up to you. You need to change the resource pool, the VM folder, as well as the data store. Once you make those modifications to fit your environment, just click on next. Now, I left the data transfer the default, so I didn't change anything here, and I clicked on next. It's going to start checking. And once it's done, you get a nice little summary of what's gonna happen. Now, before you click on finish, look at this, because by default, they have delete source VM files upon successful quick migration. So that means if I leave this checked off, that virtual machine within host 2 will get deleted. And I don't want that, right? You probably just wanna make a copy of it to do some testing within another hypervisor. So make sure you disable that if you do not want it to be deleted. Once you're done with that, just click on finish and it will start the migration for you. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit that thumbs up, smash that subscribe button. And also do not forget about hitting that notification bell to get the latest and greatest from this guy. And I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.